x upon, this is x upon 16 into 1 plus r square. Okay, plus constant k that we write. This is the answer. So finally, this answer, after substituting value of I1 and I2, which we separately integrated, integration we did of I1 and I2, and finally we have the derivative of I1 and I2. This is I1 minus 1.8 into I1, plus 1.8 into I1. This is minus 1.8 into I2. I2 by these two terms, okay, and I1 by only one term. This is the final answer. Question number 16 we have done. Now let's talk about next question. Now question number 17, let's talk about. This is black. Okay, so finally, 17th question. Let us now talk about. Question number 17th. What is that? Let me check. Okay, so question number 17th. Let us talk about. Question number 17th is this one. Okay, this is simple. So let me take 17th question it is. Okay, question 17, sign of integration. 1 upon x4 minus 1 whole into ds. Okay. So if I convert it into okay, x square minus 1 into x square plus 1. That means it will be x square minus 1 whole square into x square plus 1 whole square, since x4 minus 1 equal to x square minus 1 in one bracket into x square plus 1 in another bracket. If you multiply these two, you will get x4 minus 1. So x4 minus 1, if I divide into these two parts, what is square there on each, it will be like this, so into dx. Further, it can be divided into, this is 1 upon, okay, x square minus 1 is x minus 1 into x plus 1 whole square, okay, into x square plus 1 whole square into dx. This is the value of x4 minus 1 whole square. This is the whole value, x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square into x square minus 1 or plus 1 whole square. Okay, so this is what we have obtained. This is further divided, x square minus 1 is equal to x minus 1 into x plus 1, but it is whole square, so it is x minus 1 whole square, x plus 1 whole square. Finally, these values are obtained. Now let's divide it into partial fractions, partial fractions. So let's, if I take 1 upon x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square into x square plus 1 whole square, that can be written as a upon x minus 1, b upon x minus 1 whole square, c upon x plus 1, plus d upon x plus 1 whole square is completed. Now plus, this will be e x plus f. Okay, e x plus f upon x square plus 1, plus g x plus h upon x square plus 1. Well, this is repeated quadratic factor. In quadratic factor, we always write two constants, ex plus f upon x square plus 1. And this is, so how many constants are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 constants are there. Okay. So that 8 equations are required. But the two values, which are of x minus 1 whole square and x plus this one, x plus 1 whole square, that is d and b, can be calculated directly by direct method. For other constant, we have to find out the equation. So let me multiply this whole equation by denominator of this. We get, multiply this whole by this denominator, we get 1 equal to, let me write here, a into, it will be x minus 1, only 1, and x plus 1, whole square into x square plus 1 whole square, plus b into, it will be x plus 1 whole square into x square plus 1 whole square, with x maximum whole square cancelled out. plus c into, here only x plus 1 cancel out. We will have x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 into x square plus 1 whole square. It will be plus d into, this d into x minus 1 whole square, yeah, into x square plus 1 whole square. Now plus e into x here, into, it will be x squared plus 1, one value, and x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square. This value plus x into, okay, this is also without x, this will be x squared plus 1 into x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square. Value f and x, e is similarity but without x, I mean f is without x but e is having x extra, others are repeated. Good, because f is 1 x square plus 1, this quality factor will be there, and others are x plus 1 whole square and x minus 1 whole square, those two are also there. Okay, so this, okay, f we have obtained. Now g, g into x into, it will be x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square, x minus 1 whole square plus x plus 1 whole square, this is only cancelled out, plus h into no x, here only these two values, this is x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square. Now let me further resolve it one by one, okay, then we will get the final value, a into, let me first solve only a, only in one equation I will solve this whole value, so that, but there is no space here. Now, if I open this, let me first resolve only a, that means here it is x minus 1, from this it will be x squared plus twice x plus 1, okay, and this will be x4 plus twice x squared plus 1. X square plus 1 whole square is x4 plus 2x square plus 1, and this x plus 1 whole square is x plus 2x plus 1. Now let me only solve a, that it can be summarized, which is a into, we multiply these two values, the x minus 1 only into, let me multiply the x square, the x6 plus twice x4, okay, plus x square into 2x square plus x square, but we multiply 2x, it will be 2x5, okay, then plus 4x cube, it will be 4x cube, plus 2x into 1 is plus twice x, plus twice x here, okay, so it is twice x into 1 plus twice x, okay, and by 1 we have x4 plus 2x cube plus 1. This is multiplication of these two. Okay, so if I first, if I summarize them, okay, there is some addition. This is x minus 1 only. Let me summarize them, x6. Now 2x5 is only one term. That's 5. Twice x4 and x4 is plus 3x4. Okay, then x cubed term is only this, only one. That means plus 4x cube. 4x cube, then x square is 1. Plus 2x square, that means plus 3x square. Okay, so x square, 3x square is complete. Now twice x on one step. It's twice x plus twice x. This is plus 1. Okay, now this is complete. 2x square plus x square is 3x square, alright. Minus x is x4, and twice x4 is 3x4, alright. Everything twice x5 is already here. Now, we have to multiply this by x minus 1. Let me, after multiplying, let me write it then here. What it will be? First, let me multiply x, this is complete. you will get x7, here it is 7, plus 2x6, plus 3x5 by x here. Okay, then plus 4x4, plus 3x cube, well, you are multiplying by x. Okay, then plus 3x cube, alright. The 4x4, alright, this is 3x cube, plus 2x squared, plus x. Now by minus 1, we get this whole value. This is minus x6, minus 2x5, minus 3x4, this is minus 4x cube, to minus 3x squared, minus twice x, and minus 1. So this is the whole value. Now let me summarize this complete. Okay, so A will be here, x7, very complicated question. Now twice x6 and minus x plus x. Now 3x5 minus 2x5, only plus x5. Alright, this is x5 and minus 2x5 and 4x4. Alright, and minus 3x4 is plus x4 only. Wonderful. Plus 4x and 3 minus 3x4. Then plus 3x cube. 3x cube and minus 4x cube. This is minus x cube only. Okay, because my plus 3x cube and minus 4x cube, that means minus x cube. Now 2x squared. Okay, and minus 3x squared, this is minus x squared only. Alright. And plus x and minus 2x, that is minus x here. And then minus 1 only. And okay, this plus x minus x. Okay. And then minus 1, the last value. Finally, we have opened value of t. Let me write it here. Therefore, coefficient of a. This whole value will be x7 plus x6 plus x5 plus x4 minus x cube minus x squared minus x minus 1. This is coefficient of a only. Okay, this is a completed. Now let me talk about b. So, okay, so these are only two squares. What we did. Only x plus 1 whole square and x square plus. Okay, that was this repetition, that value. Let me write here plus b. So b here is versus x square plus twice x plus 1, the whole square of this. And plus whole square of this will be x4 plus twice x4, sorry, x square, twice x square plus 1 only. This is x square plus 1 whole square. Okay, now if I multiply them, so we will get by x square first, multiply this to be x6 plus 2x4 plus x square, by twice x it will be 2x5 plus 2x into this is 4x cube, okay, plus twice x into 1, now by 1 it will be x4 plus twice x square plus 1 only. Let me check. F only 3, 3 steps by this and twice x into x4, twice x5, alright. Plus 4 x cube and plus 2 x, alright. 3, 3, 9. Total 9 steps are there. So now let me summarize it here. Value of coefficient of b. Coefficient of b will be here x6. Okay, plus twice x5 in the twice x5, this one, x4 and x4, plus x4, this is plus x4, x4 and 2x4 is plus 3x4, these two values, then x cube, 4x cube only, okay, this is plus 4x cube, only one step, then x squared and 2x squared is plus 3x squared, then twice x, okay, only twice x, more than 2x, plus twice x plus 1. X squared plus 4x, sorry, x squared plus 2x squared is 3x squared plus twice x is twice x plus 1, more direction. This is coefficient of b here. Okay, so a and b completed. Now c, and c will be 7. Okay, it will be now 7th what power x7 will come here. Okay, now let me write here. Yes, my right. Okay, should be right here. Okay, no problem. Let me write it here. We see into 5 sub. Okay, delete these two. Because one is going to A into B. Let me remove A and B. Now, C, if I write here, we see into this where these two values, which is nothing but x square minus twice x plus 1. This is x minus 1 whole square. Into x plus 1 we write, but we first write x4 plus 2 x square plus 1. Into x plus 1. Then we see into, let me multiply by first x square, be x6 plus 2x4 x square into 2x square plus x square, I'm sorry. This is plus x square. By x square we have multiplied these three. Okay, so then by minus twice, it will be minus twice x5, x4 into x, twice x5, minus 4 x cube, minus twice x by 1, will be x4 plus 2x square plus 1. Now it is to multiply by x plus 1. So x plus 1. We have to multiply this now. Let me write it. It will be, write it here. So c into, it will be c into, if I multiply by x whole, it will be x7. Sorry, 2x5 plus x cube. Okay, it will be summarized. No problem. If we are summarizing it, let me first summarize it. That will be easier than that. So it will be x6, then minus 2x5. Now x4 and x4, 3x4, 2x4 and x4 is 3x4. Cube is minus 4x cube only. One double minus 4x cube. X square plus x square plus 2x square is plus 3x square. X square and this twice x square we have added. Then minus twice x only. Okay. This is minus twice x only. And plus 1. Now it is to multiply by x plus 1. Now let me multiply this. So we are taking one by one. One constant and other constant. So we see into plus sign. Okay, let me multiply this by x. It will be x7 minus twice x6 plus 3x5 minus 4x4 plus 3x cube minus twice x square plus x. I multiply by x this whole term. Plus by 1 now, it will be x6 minus 2x5 plus 3x4 minus 4x cube plus 3x squared minus twice x plus 1. Okay, now they have to be summarized. Finally, we get here plus c into x7 is one term only. Now this minus twice x6 and x6 is minus x6. Okay, then 3x5 and minus 2x5 is plus x5. One positive, negative, positive, negative. Minus 4x4 and plus 3x4 minus x4. Then 3x cube and 4 minus 4x cube will be minus x cube. Okay, then minus 2x square and plus 3x square is plus x square. negative positive, negative positive. This is plus x and minus 2x means minus x only, then plus 1. This is the value of c, coefficient of c. Now plus d here, this is d. What did we get? I think we obtained this value, these values, because we have not multiplied by x plus 1. Here x plus 1. Okay, c was having which one? C was having 1 x plus 1 in both. And d is having only, yeah, 1 x plus 1 was also multiplied. So the d value will be only this much. X plus 1. For x plus 1, now d is having x plus 1 whole square into, no, only x plus 1 square will not be there. It means it will have only x minus 1 whole square and x plus 1. X square plus 1 whole square. And what c will have? C will have x plus 1 into these two also. Now this x plus 1 into this whole value is d. D is already calculated. Let me substitute this d here. This is nothing but d here is this. X6. Okay, minus 2x5 plus 3x4 minus 4x cube plus 3x square minus twice x plus 1. This is the value of coefficient of d. Coefficient of d is this much only, because x plus 1 is extra in c. Here it was only x plus 1. X plus 1 was multiplied to c also. But here only x plus x minus 1 whole square and x square plus 1 whole square is to multiply, not this x plus 1 whole square. Okay, so x plus 1 not multiplied to c. Okay. Because c was multiplied by x plus 1 extra. D is not multiplied by that. So this is the only value is c, is d. D is calculated. Now let me talk about e, f, g, and h. Those values are left over. Finally, here's a e is there up to d. So D that is known. Not only E, F, G, H. These four are left over. So let me solve here. What are the values of? Now D we have done E. E into X into this value. Okay. So this is nothing but X square minus 1. Okay, this is x square minus 1 whole square. X square minus 1 whole square. Okay, because x square plus 1 we have taken out. This is what? X square minus 1 whole square. But this multiplication would be x plus 1 to x minus 1. It's x square minus 1 whole square. So let me write it afresh. See, e into x, sorry, e into x into x into x square plus 1. This value is here. Now this will be x square minus 1 whole square. Nothing else. Okay, so this is x minus 1. Here. This is x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square. That means x square minus 1 whole square multiplied by that. And that is the value. X square minus 1 whole square. And this f is having x square plus 1 extra. This is having x also. The other things with e will be same, only x finally will be multiplied. So e and f simultaneously can be solved. Let me solve them simultaneously. These two are to be multiplied. Okay, similarly in f also. So x square plus 1 into x square minus 1 whole square. So this let me write here. So this is e into x into x square plus 1. Now whole square is going to be x4 minus 2x square plus 1. Let me multiply this by x now. So e into x into will be x6. By x square I multiply minus 2x4 plus x square. Now by 1. So this will be x4 minus 2x square plus 1. Okay, this is the value of these two. So f will have here it is, only these two values, because this is x minus x square minus 1 whole square and x square plus 1. X square minus 1, x square minus 1 whole square is x4 minus 2x square plus 1. Okay, this is to multiply to this, this we have obtained. Only this value is what? Let me summarize this now. We have 6, x4, then x square, x4, x square, and 140. Let me summarize this. This will be e into, still I am not multiplying by x because f will also be the same. So this is x6 minus 2x4 and plus x4 means minus x4. Plus x square is minus x square. Okay. Minus twice x square and plus x square, minus x square, and then plus 1 only. X6 minus 2x4 and plus x4 is minus x4, plus x square and minus 2x square is minus x square, and plus 1 only. This is value of f. Let me substitute here. E into x will be that, let me write here, plus sign e. If you multiply this by x, it will be x7 minus x5 minus x cube plus x only. Okay, plus f will be, because you want to multiply by f by x in case of f. This will be only this value for this 6. It will be x6 minus x4 minus x square plus 1. Alright. Plus g into x. G into x. G into x is this value. Now this is only x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1 whole square into x square plus 1 whole square it cancels out. Alright. And from here this x here, x is also there. It's nothing but this value. This is x square minus 1. Whole square instead of x4 minus sorry, this is x4 minus 2x square minus plus 1 plus into gx plus f h will have only h will have only these two, that means x minus 1 plus 1 is x square minus 1 whole square, that means this value. So plus h is having x4 minus 2x square plus 1. Okay, so the final equation is, let me write once more here. So all the terms are unimportant. Okay, so this equation, let me write here. Or they are similar values because only x, this one, g only we have to find out. So let me write here g. This is plus sign g into x if I multiply x5 minus 2x cube plus x plus h into x4 minus 2x square plus 1. Okay, let me resolve these two, g and h. Now this is equation number 1. This is equation 1. So finally, we have obtained this equation number 1. But this is what we have to do now. Now we can find out constants value of two constants. What are those two? X minus 1 whole square, that e constant and d constant. We can directly calculate and then we will equate them. Compare the coefficients. Okay, so finally, first value of, let me write here, for value of b, putting x minus 1 whole square into 0, or x equal to 1, or x minus 1 equal to 0, or x equal to 1, in 1. If I substitute x equal to one in the first equation, this one, we will only get value of b. This value will be 1 is equal to, what is value of b? Only this b. Plus b into what will be? I should 1 in place of x. it will be 1 plus 2 plus 3, that means 6 here. 6 plus 4, 10, all are positive values. 10 plus 3, 13, 15, 16. 16 will be. By x equal to 1, we have to substitute positive value. X equal to 1 in this whole equation. As will be 0, only b will be calculated. B into 16. By 16, well, if I substitute x equal to 1, this is 1, 2, 3. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 15, 1, 16. 16. So b is equal to here, we have obtained 1, 2, 16. B is finally solved. Now for value of d, now if I substitute this x equal to 1, others will be 0. Wow, how? A will be 0, why? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 negative and 4. Sorry, 4 positive, 4 negative here. So 4 minus 4, that will be 0. A will be 0, others will be 0. So B I have calculated. Now let us put, now for value of D, x plus 1 whole square in 0. For value of D. For value of D, sorry, putting x plus 1 whole square equal to 0 or x plus 1 equal to 0 or x equal to minus 1 in 1, we get, finally we get what? We get here in this equation, 1 is equal to A will be 0, B will be 0, C will be 0, D only will be obtained. So D only can be obtained. What is that D? Minus 1, that means x is here, x has even power, so it will be positive 1. It is negative 2 plus 2, because x has power 5 is minus 1, minus 1 into minus 2, that is plus 2. This will be plus 3, because it is even power, that will be positive 1 and plus into 1 into 3. So plus 3, this will be plus 4. Why? Because x negative will be minus 1, minus 1 into minus 4 is plus 4. Plus 3, it will be positive again. It will be positive plus 2 also and plus 1. Only D. What is D then? 1 plus 2, 3 plus 3, 6, 14, sorry, 10, 10 plus 3, 13 plus 2, 15 and 160. Alright. D is also 116 positive. Okay, D is also same value. All are becoming positive. So D is also 1.16, same value, B and D. Now let me find out